Americans want, and every industry needs, constructive regulation. But is it possible to go too far? Government should help research, not hinder it. Rules, regulations, laws, more laws, government agencies, EPA, FDA, CPSC, CEQ, sometimes stifling research. Could there be no end to government regulations blocking scientific progress? For example, government red tape has dramatically slowed the introduction of new, improved pesticides. Do, don't, mostly don't. Research is the key to our future.